What if I told you the key to blazing through space at over 1,000,000 miles per hour might be hiding in the universe's darkest corners? That's right, scientists are now flirting with the idea that dark matter could be the secret fuel to power spacecraft beyond our wildest dreams. This isn't just sci-fi, it's the potential dawn of a whole new era in cosmic exploration. But how close are we to turning this jaw-dropping theory into reality? Today, we're plunging headfirst into this thrilling concept and discovering how dark matter could launch us into the stars like never before. But before we get too carried away with visions of interstellar races, let's take a step back. What exactly is dark matter and how could it possibly power a spacecraft? Dark matter makes up about 27% of the universe, yet we've never directly observed it. We know it's there because of its gravitational effects on visible matter, but it's invisible, elusive, and incredibly difficult to study. However, some theoretical physicists believe that dark matter particles could interact with certain types of energy in ways that might be harnessed for propulsion. Picture a spacecraft equipped with a propulsion system designed to interact with dark matter. Using the energy from these interactions, the spacecraft could achieve speeds far beyond what we currently consider possible. We're talking about 1,000,000 miles per hour, a speed so fast that it would take just 93 hours to cover one astronomical unit, the average distance from the Earth to the Sun. That's nearly 4 days to cover a distance that usually takes light 8 minutes. While 1,000,000 miles per hour sounds incredibly fast, it's still only about 1/670th the speed of light. This means that even at this breakneck speed, traveling at the farthest reaches of our solar system would still take months, if not years. For instance, Neptune, the most distant planet, is about 30 astronomical units away. At 1,000,000 miles per hour, it would take approximately 115 days to reach it, almost 4 months. And that's not accounting for the time it would take to accelerate to that speed or to decelerate when you arrive. Let's break that down further. Achieving such speeds isn't as simple as flipping a switch. It would require an immense amount of energy to accelerate to 1,000,000 miles per hour, especially when considering the mass of a spacecraft and all the supplies needed for a long-duration mission. Then there's the deceleration phase. To stop or even slow down near your destination, you'd need to expend an equivalent amount of energy to what was used in acceleration, essentially doubling the energy requirements of the trip. I mean, just think about it. Trying to slow down a vehicle traveling at over 1.6 million kilometers per hour, how do you even begin to calculate the forces involved? Moreover, at these speeds, even tiny particles of space dust could pose a catastrophic risk. Collisions with micrometeoroids could release enough energy to damage or even destroy a spacecraft. This means that future engineers would need to develop not only advanced propulsion systems, but also innovative shielding technologies capable of protecting the spacecraft and its crew from high-speed impacts. Now, while trying to plot a course through this vast, ever-changing landscape at 1,000,000 miles per hour, it would not just be about speed, it's about precision. You'd need to account for gravitational forces, relative velocities, and the movement of every celestial body in your path. Nothing in space is a straight line. Every journey is a curve, a dance through the cosmos that requires meticulous planning and constant adjustments. This brings us to an often overlooked aspect of space travel: time dilation. At velocities approaching even a fraction of the speed of light, time behaves differently. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, as your speed increases, time for you would slow down relative to observers on Earth. While this effect would be minimal at 1,000,000 miles per hour, it becomes significant at higher speeds. Could dark matter propulsion one day take us to the point where these relativistic effects become an important consideration? And yet, despite these monumental challenges, there's a growing body of research that suggests dark matter could indeed be the key to achieving these incredible speeds. Recent experiments have shown that certain types of dark matter particles might be manipulated under specific conditions, potentially allowing for the development of a dark matter propulsion system. With a propulsion system capable of harnessing dark matter, we could explore the farthest corners of our solar system in a fraction of the time it takes today. The race to harness this power would be nothing short of a cosmic revolution, a dark matter space race that could redefine our understanding of the universe and our place within it. But here's the shocker. Even if we could achieve these speeds, the journey would still be far from simple. Remember how we talked about the need to slow down as you approach your target? Well, it's not just about hitting the brakes. If you're planning to stop at your destination, whether it's to orbit a planet or to land, you'd need to decelerate in a way that ensures you don't overshoot your target. Let's say you're headed to Mercury, and we already know it moves much faster relative to Earth. You wouldn't need to slow down as much to match its speed, but you'd still face the challenge of aligning your trajectory perfectly. Every planet, every celestial body travels at different velocity, and that means your approach has to be finely tuned to match these speeds. This is where the concept of orbital mechanics come into play. Even on Earth, traveling in space requires a deep understanding of how orbits work. When we're talking about speeds of 1 million miles per hour, the stakes are even higher. You'd need to calculate not just your approach to the target, but also how to achieve a stable orbit or even how to land once you arrive. And let's not even get started on the complications of gravitational forces. As you move closer to massive celestial bodies like Jupiter or the Sun, their gravity will pull on your spacecraft, altering its trajectory. But scientists have long used gravitational assists, also known as slingshot maneuvers, to increase the speed of spacecraft. By carefully navigating near a planet or moon, a spacecraft can gain additional velocity without expending more fuel. Now, by combining this technique with dark matter propulsion, the result could be an unprecedented leap in speed and efficiency, allowing us to reach distant destinations farther than before. Some scientists believe that dark matter might interact with gravity in ways we don't yet fully understand. If that's true, it could open up entirely new methods of navigation, allowing us to plot more direct courses through space and avoid many of the obstacles that currently make space travel so challenging. It would revolutionize space travel, making journeys faster, safer, and more efficient. And with speeds of 1 million miles per hour, the possibilities for exploration would be nearly limitless. But of course, this is all still theoretical. The research is in its early stages, and there are countless challenges to overcome before we can even begin to think about building a dark matter propulsion system. As the potential is there, it's enough to make even the most seasoned scientists dream of what could be. So where does this leave us? The idea of a 1 million mile per hour dark matter space race is both thrilling and daunting. The potential to explore the farthest reaches of our solar system and beyond at speeds we've only ever dreamed of is within our grasp. But the road ahead is filled with challenges, from understanding the mysterious nature of dark matter to navigating the complex gravitational forces that shape our universe. Yet, despite these obstacles, the possibilities are too exciting to ignore. The idea of harnessing dark matter for propulsion could be the key to unlocking a new era of space exploration. It's a race that's only just beginning, and who knows where it will take us. What do you think? Could dark matter be the key to unlocking the secrets of the universe? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more mind-blowing content on space exploration and cutting-edge technology. The cosmos awaits.